So we have Mr. Anup Thakur. Let him up in the spotlight. And Mr. Anup is the founder for Incredible Malcolm. The topic that he will be talking on is importance of physical exercise. So over to you, Anup, not taking much of your time. Yeah, and you can begin the session now.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. First of all, a good evening to one and all present over here. My name is Anup Thakur and I'm founder of Incredible Malcolm and creative director in this company. And we are the finalist of India's Got Talent and Georgia's Got Talent. We are spreading Malcolm all over the world. We are promoting our Indian culture outside the world, inside in the world. And apart from that, I'm a Shiv Chhatrapati Award winner in the Malcolm and 10-time national champion. And we also have done lots of workshops around the world as well as in the domestic level. We teach our Indian authentic sports, that's Malcolm, so that everybody can know the importance of our Indian culture, Indian sports, and through that they can develop their skills and fitness level. We also provide services in school. We teach gymnastics and Malcolm, which is mother of all games, which develop the basic components of kids in the early age, which is joints development, mobility, flexibility, strength, confident level, and very important, that is health. I think you must heard about the phrase that all work, no play will make you Jack a dull boy. That exactly my topic today, that is important of physical exercise. Our body is not like a machine. It's similar like that only. It's machine also requires the oiling. And same like that, our body is required the physical activity. If you not do physical activity every day, it will not work properly. It will not function properly. So we must have to give some time to our own body. Just compare the current situation the corona is going on, where the maximum case found in city, not in village. There is a very simple reason that we are totally depend on machine. We are doing everything from one place. We are not moving. Even if we want to move, we are using vehicles. I know that's everything is we have, then we have to use. That is the right thing we have to use. What kinds of when we have to use that, we have to decide. And how can we convert ourselves so in physically way so that it will be benefit to us. So that is a big problem. And in you can see the in village side, they all are doing all physical activities. Suppose they will start only like that, wood cutting, fishing, farming, everything. So it's big reason that corona cases in maximum in city and less in village. One more thing I want to say that nowadays kids are too busy. They don't have time for themselves. They're busy, they work. After school, they have lots of classes. Similarly, for adults also, working in whatever the sector, but they don't have time for themselves. That's why the physical and mental stress. Why we are neglecting this thing, which is very mandatory for everyone. हम लोग 10 साल 15 साल 20 साल के बाद का ये सोचते हैं कि हाँ उसके बाद हमारा ये प्लान होगा, we'll plan that, we'll plan that. But what about today? Why we are neglecting our body? Nowadays, when you go to doctor, he will treat you and he will tell you that you have to start exercise. Why we have to wait for that? Why we have to wait for that? Let's start from today only. We have to first preference give to our body only. That is our very important part, which is we are not focusing on that. So we must have to think on that and we have to accordingly work on this. In city life, we are not getting time for our own things. We are busy on all works. We don't have time for any other things, extra things. I'm not saying that you have to participate in any sports or any activity which is like next level. Just give some time to your own body. If the kids are in future of our country, if you will not focus now, that will be like not good for us only. So we all are educator here. So we have to think on that, how we can give bright future to our kids. This is not necessary that you have to put in some sports or any game. That's very important that he have to do some activity, daily activity. as an educator, as a teacher, we have to must increase kid toward the sports. At least they have to make a habit like we do in morning brush, bath, everything. Same like that, they have to make a habit. At least for 1 hour, they have to do some activity and physical exercise. And this is not applicable for kids. This is applicable for everyone, for all age group. The only things the kids are enjoying on that move. So what we have to do, we can increase in the early age only. And fitness exercise is not only the additional recreation things. This is much more than that. Give more lots of things in the early age only. If we teach in school life only, we have to, if we motivate them toward the sports, then definitely that will be result very good, so that they can survive well, they can face all the problem which is coming next. First thing, the posture correction, posture alignment, the body posture, then internal strength, coordination of body, and then immunity system boosting, then flexibility, and most important is health. So on this front, I can say that we first give the preference to their health. Once health is well, then he can do anything. He can go in school, he can travel, he can work, everything. So I think from this platform, earlier age association, from this platform, I can say to all educators and requesting parents also that we have to focus and we have to look our kids that what he is interesting, what kinds of things he want to do. And accordingly, we have to motivate him toward that things. You can take suggestion from physical education teacher. You can take suggestion for coaches and everyone so that he can be a make a career also if he want. So there is a bright future also those who are good in sports. So I think today's generation totally changed. In this corona case, we must have to more focus on physical activity so that his immunity system and his internal organs will be strong and he can face the all problems. Even for us, this is also applicable. From our busy schedule, we have to take some time to play. Don't limit our life in mobile and other gadgets. And try to spend maximum, try to spend your maximum time on ground or any other activity, whatever you like, jumping, cycling, walking, whatever you like. So with the word of mine, I hope you guys understand the importance of exercise. Thank you. And I would like to thank you, Swati ma'am also. He's always mentoring me for these things. So thank you, everyone. Thank you, ECA.
Thank you so much, Anoop. It was a pleasure listening to you. And yes, physical fitness, being healthy, especially during this lockdown, everything has just gone for a toss.
Yes, ma'am.
And thank you so much for giving some interesting tips. Do give me also, because I want to follow that routine of mine, which I have ensured and I promised myself I should be starting by the 1st of October. So let's hope. I will get in touch with you if I'm not able to figure out some things by myself. at ECA. And that is again one more time I would like to thank Swati ma'am for giving me this opportunity. At the same time, I also work for a Singapore-based company which is with the name of Town for Kids. It is an e-learning site and have products and programs for kindergartens. So thank you once again to all of you. And to all the viewers on ECA Facebook page, APA Facebook page on Zoom. And we look forward to having a great week ahead. All wishing all of you having a great week ahead. Today is a very, very, let me say, moody Monday, motivational Monday. Depends. I don't know which kind of Monday because it's monsoony Monday. Sorry, Amod?
Motivational Monday.
Motivational Monday. It's monsoony Monday in Mumbai because it's quite gloomy today over here. And so all the friends, all the viewers, let us catch up for the 23rd episode next Monday. Same time, same show, same Mansi with different set of speakers. Okay. Thank you so much. Have a great evening ahead, all of you. And thank you once again on behalf of ECA and APER. See you soon.
Thank you so much.
Have a great evening. Thank you.
It was a nice time. Thank you so much.
Same here.
Bye. See you also.